This interactive simulation looks at pressure mole fraction diagrams. So X is the liquid mole fraction, Y the vapor mole fraction, and then temperature mole fraction diagrams for vapor liquid equilibrium, ideal solution. So Raoult's law. And a snapshot of the simulation shows we can select, in this case, we've selected the pressure mole fraction diagram. We can also select temperature mole fraction diagram. When we have the pressure mole fraction diagram, then we can change the temperature. And when we change the temperature, these two lines, the bubble and dew point lines, are going to move. We separately can change the location of the point we're interested in. So we can move this point with a mouse, and then the corresponding mole fractions of the vapor and the liquid, and then the relative amounts as indicated by this bar graph shown on the right. So if we change the temperature in this diagram, we're going to change these amounts and mole fractions. Or if we move the point to change either the pressure or the mole fraction, we're going to change the relative amounts. So hopefully this helps us understand the behavior for Raoult's law. And then corresponding on the temperature mole fraction diagram, we can change the pressure. So here's the simulation for ideal solution. We're looking at a pressure mole fraction diagram, and we can change the temperature. And notice what we're changing is the curve on the pressure mole fraction diagram. We can move the point around to change both the pressure and the composition. And then on the right, this is reflected in the relative amounts of liquid and vapor by the size of the, so for example, as I move the point down, we have more vapor, less liquid. And then the mole fractions of those phases are indicated here. Likewise, on a temperature mole fraction diagram, the point can be moved around. And then the pressure can be changed, which of course is going to move this set of curves. Higher pressure moves to higher saturation temperatures. And so this interactive simulation represents behavior for Raoult's law, ideal gas, ideal liquid solution.